of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Thursday, October 24th. I'm Rami Akadi.
And I'm Wyatt Carr. Steel Canyon will be helping save lives tomorrow. Our fall blood drive gets underway at 8:30 in the morning. We are pleased to report that all the appointment times have been filled by Cougar staff and students. So if you're scheduled to donate, make sure you eat a healthy breakfast and stay hydrated tomorrow. The blood drive does take a walk-up donors, but only if there's room.
Tomorrow is also the deadline to order senior merch. The class of 25 has an online store with a variety of items available. All of them have the senior class color, which is green. You'll find the link in the bio on the senior class Instagram page. Not only you will have a keepsake from your senior year, but you will be helping put on this year a senior prom. So check out the store and grab some merch before it's too late.
And tomorrow is the last day to order a boogram from the freshman class. The cost is just $3, and you can receive a bag of treats to be delivered the day before Halloween. Sales are on the quad at lunch, both today and tomorrow. So visit the quad at lunch and reserve your very own boogram today.
Our Steel Canyon ASB is organizing another culture fair on campus. And today, there is an important meeting to find students with interest in helping out. If you would like to take part, or if you just like to learn more, please be in the ASB today at lunch to hear some important information.
You can grab a healthy snack after school today. Our very own Save the Planet Club will be back in front of the school with acai bowls for just $5. The sales will start around 4:30 and run until 5:30. If you're on campus, why not stop by and pick up a healthy treat and help out Save the Planet Club. The jump from middle school to high school can be intimidating for our freshman Cougars, but it's even more difficult if you're jumping from Pop Warner to high school football. Stefan Rastalia has a look at what it takes to play freshman football.
Moving from eighth grade to a freshman in high school is a big change, not only academically, but also in sports, especially since not many kids have played football before. But for the kids that have, it takes some adjusting too. Let's hear about this from Coach Tyler.
So of the 70 freshmen that we have this year, I want to say about 60 of them have never played football before. That's being pretty generous. So about 10 players, give or so, played youth football, flag football, or any kind of organized sports. But I want to say a good 90% of our kids have never played football before.
As we can see, most freshmen have never played football before. Let's hear how the freshmen are adjusting themselves.
This is my first year of tackle football. It took a lot of, mental discipline, knowing what to do, knowing what to do, being yelled at a lot, after getting yelled at, fixing, improving from your mistakes, but otherwise I like it.
For freshmen with not the best season so far, Coach Tyler seems pretty happy with their performance, for most of them never playing football before.
So, as a coach, you always expect to win every game, but having a lot of kids that never played football before, teaching them the rules, formations, and stuff like that, pretty much teaching them how to play the game in its entirety, I'd say we're performing really well. We want to come in, win every game, but we win some, we lose some, that's just part of sports, part of football, so I'd say we're performing great by my standards.
For SCTV News, I'm Stefan Rastania.
If you want to support our freshman football team, the Cougars play at Mount Miguel today at 5:15. And also today, boys water polo is home against Mount Miguel JV at 5 and varsity at 6.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great Thursday. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.